And just before Melbourne band Body Jar went off onto the road with Blink 182 all through May, we grabbed them into our Melbourne studios to record tonight's Live at the Wireless. Here they are.
Hey, everyone.
G'day. How you going?
Good evening, viewers.
The name of our four-piece group is Body Jar.
Yes.
And we're on your FM dial right now. And this is a song called Return to Zero.
The next song on our list would be Sequel. Give us a couple of seconds and we'll be right into it.
We'll be counting into it.
We'll be right back.
They're still here. What's the next track?
The next track would be You've Taken Everything.
You've Taken This and That.
And it's about when my house got robbed.
Yeah.
Because they took quite a lot, not everything.
Not everything.
But quite a lot. Actually, we're going to call the song You've Taken Quite a Lot, but we didn't because
didn't
taken quite, didn't everything
fit into the
4/4.
That's just silly.
Didn't fit into the 4/4 timing. Profanity in that song.
Yes, it was. What's a profanity?
Find the word
a
bum.
Rude thing.
Okay, then.
Find the word bum in this next song.
And you can win $50.
Cash.
$5 cash.
Cash.
Okay. This next song's called Remote Control.
It's about watching the telly.
It's not good for you.
Everything you say. Oh, yeah.
Anyway, this next track is a cover of a They Might Be Giants song called Racist Friend. And, yeah.
It's about a party.
About racism and friends.
The guy that wasn't so cool.
Hang on, Ross has got to take his top off.
Ross.
Did you see that?
He was completely naked. I don't know why
he... Get on!
You should see it, mate. It's unbelievable.
I don't know why you bother doing that on radio. No one can see.
This is where everybody is. This is where the party is. I just sit here wondering how you am I your racist friend. I know politics bores you, but I feel like a hypocrite talking to you. You're a racist friend.
That song's usually last. That's why there's a rock ending.
You're immune to that.
Yes, it is, actually.
You're listening to Live at the Wireless on Triple J.
Here's another new song.
This is our new single.
Yes.
That's it. It's called Letter Never Sent.
Still I need to know. What we need to satisfy. It's not like
Okay. Okay.
Here's a song with the word say in it.
See if you can pick the word say. Driving in your car, turn left now.
Yes.
Anyways, another cover. It's a Simon and Garfunkel song originally, and then the Bangles did it.
And now we did it. They actually snuffed it too.
Everyone's
done it.
Very original.
Stop, we're not doing it now. See you on the next one.
Yeah.
See you, Austin, come on, baby.
last song. It's called I Can't Help You.
Yes.
Thanks for having me.
We've got an album out called No Touch Red, by the way. And it's on it. Most of these songs are, except for the last one.
So if you wouldn't mind buying it, please.
Jeez.
Live at the Wireless on Triple J, as brought to you this Monday night by Melbourne outfit Body Jar. And many thanks to them. Thanks for the banter in between, guys. Very amusing. Mastering the 2.5 minute song as well. Right at the top there, they started out with Return to Zero. Sequel was at number two. You've Taken Everything, Remote Controller, Racist Friend, Letter Never Sent, You Say, Hazy Shade of Winter, and they just finished up there with I Can't Help You. Many thanks to Body Jar, Ben, Grant, Ross and Cam, and thanks to the engineer and producer, Russell Thompson. Body Jar Live at the Wireless. You can catch that in repeat session format next Sunday at 5 o'clock as part of Richard Kingsmill's 1998. Next week's Live at the Wireless at Monday night at 9 comes from Swerve Driver. Here they are right now on Triple J.